Alright, let's continue. Then I need to stop, watching my, how it's all recorded, because when I'm in game, because all the settings just mess around, you know. Back in the second part. But yeah, I think it's alright at this moment. So let's continue. I guess I'll go check the beta I had late last night. Chuba-duba. No, I think it's a little bit. I think it's supposed to be a little bit like that, maybe? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it will be fine. Something has been caught by the worms you placed at the mountain gathering points. You caught brown eared Bulbu? Bau? I'm not sure. Bau Bau? Something has been caught by the watermelon rinds you placed at the pond gathering points. You caught sand rinds. Alright. Okay, set it up the time. What's it? Yeah, I think that's alright. Today's fried rice. It tastes good, but it has a strange smell.
Natto des.
Fermented soybeans? Oh, that's it! There's a smell. They make a lot of different things on this island, don't they? I'm pretty sure you will be cooking only fried rice. Something I want to eat, huh? Bread, maybe? Definitely not. Don't put it in fried rice. I normally eat bread in the morning. I always eat it at home. It certainly doesn't. Well, probably not something watery like miso. Something thicker would be better. Like corn pottage.
ポタージュとな。ポタージュと食パンでいいんですか?
Bread is bread, but how about a croissant?
クロワッサンとな。And
to drink?
うん。カプチーノ! カプチーノとな!
Lastly, fresh orange juice.
フレッシュなオレンジとな!
Why are you repeating everything?
さんの口からこぼれ出るあまりに不似合いな言葉に反応せずにはいられないのです。はい、はい。じゃあ頑張ってみますよ。You
going to get them?
だって食べたいんでしょ?
That's true. But you don't need to force yourself.
ああ、もう。 食べたいんですか? 食べたくないんですか?
sorry, I was calling my dog. I do.
じゃあ、用意してみますよ!
Thanks? I decided to walk around the island again after breakfast. I see a lot of school uniforms today. This is supposed to be summer vacation, but maybe there is something going on at the school. It seems that all the island students are on the boat. One girl hops off just as the boat is about to leave. It's... Yeah! She's really surprised! So much that she jumps a few centimeters off the ground. She must not have been expecting anyone to call out to her. Why? Why did you get off the boat? Skipping? If so, why did you get on it in the first place? I think I know what's going on here. You want to be able to tell someone that you went to school, and that someone is probably a family member. So you got on the boat to at least make that part true.
Nande?
She's going to ask how I knew. Because I've done something similar in the past. Oh, I think everyone has done something like that. She's gone. She's already waking off in the other direction. When she said how, a second ago she was already preparing to run away. Well, there was something else I wanted to ask you. Why was she looking at the boat with such regrets? But there's no way I can ask her that. Also, I think I might understand how she feels. I should get going too. Okay. Should I go meet Tenzin? I wanna check what this thing is. Let's go here. I pay the candy store visit. However, there's no one here. Is it a case for the owner to just leave the shop unattended? Let alone all the candles and snacks, there's money just lying unguarded in the change basket. Look after the shop for the time being, not my problem. Oh, okay. Well, it's not like I have anything to do. I said to look after the shop. 30 minutes later, not a single person came. I'm bored already. There's nothing interesting around here. Huh? I spot a pretty retro looking capsule toy machine inside the shop. Let's give this a try. These capsules are black, so there's no way to look inside. There's no telling what's going to pop out. That doesn't matter, however. You're paying for the thrill. It's the act of cranking the toy out that you relish. It's a little bit loud, I guess. Yeah, I think that's how it was. Instead of 100 yen coin. Crank this! It's a what? Bekoriman sticker? Ripoff! What the heck? Is this a joke? I want my money back! I was taught a painful lesson about the eyes. The capsule with eyes. Or maybe it was fine. Yeah, I think it was kind of alright. I don't get it. I'm just imagining things. Okay, so that was basically a random event. Oh, dog. For memorial of the hook. Local turtle. Dreamed of beating the rabbit. Iron chief winner, cafeteria old man. The prince of table tennis, Colonel Tenzin. A city cat the size and dense stray cat. What about Ranky? Aha! Aha! Eternal Empress! This ways of. Princess Knight, Poison Master, Green Reaper! Green Reaper? And the Relenting King of the North! Dazzling Crown Prince, Perceptuous Treasure, Love Hunter, the Island's Only Dosuko User! Untrodden Peaks, Mizuori Shizuku. Vicon Conqueror, King of Nakedness. Captain Kamome, the Prince of Table Tennis. And Man's Canarian Rocky. Right. Okay, I'm not gonna do this at the moment, I guess. Maybe later. Because right now I want Sarakada. I also kind of like her track, well, which plays when it's around here. Okay, a little bit. I can't decide, you know, if that will be too loud for you, you know. I think it won't, but at the same time, I found her again, here again. Ah, told me to leave her alone if I found you sleeping, but... Leave her alone, leave some change of circle. What? Leave some change? Why? Okay, let's leave some change. I gently placed some change in front of the sleeping hour. Then I bought twice, clapped twice, and bought. The reason when Foxmith has always said to pray here like she's a little lady. Right? I feel like I've become deeply religious. Made an offering to
Takahara-san!
Okay, no, let's observe her. I mean, that's funny, but let's observe her. She didn't say I couldn't watch her, and so I decided to take a break and watch over her until she wakes up. Will he fall asleep as well? She moves less than I imagined. This might actually be boring. And she will fall away again. Huh? She started moving. Bert? Bert? Does she see one in her dreams? Scary! Just what kind of dream is she having? Huh? Dream? That she means in REM sleep right now. REM sleep? That's... I realized. Your body is relaxed during REM sleep, but your brain is still active. I hear that you respond more constantly to external stimuli because of that. Which means... Miss, what's your name? Success!
What?
It seems that Anari woke up in response to our voice. He's surprised because I was still asleep. Because my experiment was a success. In which case, next aisle, it's time for the Sarakada Question Box segment! Oh, Anari, shh, okay? Hey, Aone-san! Ask your height, ask your weight, ask your sizes. I guess. I shouldn't really say, but okay. Let's ask your weight, I guess? I mean, I'm genuinely interested, really. Because her height, I assume, maybe 160 or something. Tell us every girl's secret, your weight. 46, No, she gave a real answer. So she did seem a little hesitant. Ask our whatever you're still looking. Anyway, she may be asleep, but she's answering rather honestly. In which case, ask about her lover, ask about her family, ask about her friends. Let's ask about her friends. I mean, asking about her lover is kind of more intrusive about of her family, I guess, also. So, do you have any friends? Are you particularly close to any of them? Useless assassination. Huh? What about Shiroko? It's kind of hard for me. Bust about family, I was about it's about family, I guess, if you. Or maybe stop. Okay, let's ask her about family. Okay, tell me about your family. She does have a big sister, huh? That's interesting. You have an older sister? What's she like? Huh. Well, that's... common? Just like you. Ask about her lover. Well, okay, let's ask. Tell us about your lover. Really? Don't you want one? Really? I feel like this is territory I shouldn't tread into lightly. I'll change the subject. Okay. Can we keep going? Is she really asleep? Ask her favorite foods, ask who she likes, ask her weakness. Favorite foods? What's your favorite foods? Really? That was quick. Then you don't need anything else? So what's your favorite flavor?
Buddha Hawaii.
Uh-huh. Even though they're all the same flavor? Yeah, that's what I said. You think you're so clever, don't you? Yeah. It's kind of irritating. Ask who she likes. Well, I mean, she said she doesn't have a lover and doesn't want one, so... Yeah. Ask your weakness is also pretty strange. Okay, let's ask. Be honest, who do you like? Fair enough. You don't need to say it twice. I'm pretty sure there are people, but yeah. Well, that's true. Maybe I shouldn't have asked. I'll change the subject. Ask your weakness. Well, okay. What's your weakness? What's your ears? Hold on a second. Well, that's not kind of information I was looking for. I have no experience with these kind of things. You can tell my face is getting hot and red. Well, that's great. Oh, let's out a big yawn and opens her eyes. And here's he looking at her with red face, Yeah, I'm here.
Nande meo sorashiten no?
No particular reason?
Masaka? Neteru aida ni atashi ni henna koto shita no?
If I had, I'd be running for the hills.
Sore mo sokka. Te, atashi ga tan ni kizuite inai dake de hiraki naotteru toka?
I don't have the guts for that. Then what am I supposed to do?
Jinsei kake nasai yo.
I see. So I should ask you to marry me? I mean, that's why I want to put it, I guess. That's what it means to put my life on the line and make a move.
Chigau wa yo! Kaoke... Janakata... Kangoku iki ってことよ!
please don't make such terrifying mistakes. Anyway, I didn't touch her. Yeah, actually, I guess. It's your imagination. Isn't it about time for you to go to work?
Ah, so ne. Iko, Inari.
She stretches and starts walking towards the candy store.
So, yeba, so. Atashi, nanka, henna negoto toka itte nakatta?
You didn't?
So, nara iin da kedo. Sore ja ne.
She leaves with her head cocked a little. She doesn't look back this time. I'll keep what I ask her secrets. This is the least I can do to atone for my sins. Okay, I guess it's like...
Takahara-san!
Knew it. I guess that's like... You can make any decision, so I just... quite curious what she will say about others. Okay, yeah. Ask your height, I guess. Tell us your height. Ah! Easy!
160.
Yeah, that's about how tall she looks. Anyway, she may be asleep, but she's answering us honestly. In which case... Okay, yeah, that's... three sizes, I guess. Because everything else I asked, I will check, but... Three sizes? My bet is like... maybe 86? 57? And like... 88? Maybe. Crap, I'm... sorry, yeah. We want to know your three sizes, please. Crap, I'm yours.
Okay.
That was surprisingly easy. Okay, then start from the top. First, your bust. Am I Gugini? I didn't look your like specs. I swear to God. Your waist. 59. What did I say? 57 or something? Lastly, your hips? 86, I said 88. You got some nice proportions, miss. You like bums and tights and bum again. You sure something? Anyway, she may be asleep, but she answered rather honestly. Funky bum. Okay. I doubt everything will change, anything will change, so... and yeah... Let's stop! What will change? Going any further would be ungentlemanly, That would be nice! And then she just fell asleep, okay. Alright then.
Takahara-san!
Huh?
お風呂が壊れてるみたいで修理明日になるそうです。And
the shower's not working either?
はい
Then I guess I won't take one today.
よくありません。夏場にお風呂入らないなんてありえません。
Then what do you suggest? Well, it's not like I can wash myself in the kitchen sink. Maybe I can take one in the elementary school pool shower.
夜ですよ。寒いですよ。
That's true? So someone else was there at night.
役場の近くに共同浴場があるらしいです。 行きましょう?
A public bath? Sounds kind of interesting. But if it's near town halls, it's a bit far to walk, and it's dark out.
Takahara-san、バイク乗ってましたよね?
You mean my cab?
あれ、後ろに乗れそうですよ。
But that's for luggage. But it does have foot holes for riding for these two people. Okay, are you fine riding double with me? Okay! So there's nothing to worry about since this is an island, right? Are you going to be okay, Michin? You aren't scared?
大丈夫です!
Okay.
気持ちいいですね。
Yeah, sure. Think so. Doesn't
it? 私、16になったら免許取ります。
Cool.
高原さん。
Yeah?Huh? I don't think you'll be able to see anything.
いいんです。見に行きましょう。
Yeah, okay. After cruising along the coast while we stop and walk around the beach for a little, Nomi-chan is grinning from ear to ear, apparently pleased with the experience.
帰りましょうか。
But what about the bus? So they may not be open anymore?
まあ、一日ぐらいいいんじゃないですか。
Yeah, then let's go home.
あれ、簡単そうですよね。私にも運転できそう。
No.
はーい。
I'm going on my futon, spacing out. So this is the last day of July. It feels like I haven't done anything since I've gotten here. Maybe it'd be better to choose a goal and work towards that. But what? No one can give me that answer.Oh, it'd actually be terrifying if someone suddenly responded. I'm going to sleep. There's still a lot of summer vacation left. I just need to rush things and decide what I'm going to do right this minute. And bait. Oh! Mm-hmm. That's right, I need to set out bait for the ice common battle. There is the one thing I need to be... What? This is the one thing I need to decide right now. Praise baits, obviously.I'm a fighter! I need to catch the new, new Islamar. Okay. Shoo-ba-doo-ba-ba-ba, shoo-ba-doo-ba, shoo-ba-doo-ba. First of August.Yeah. I guess I'll go check the bait at awake last night. And? Something has been caught by the sugar water, la la la, huh? You caught cabbage butterfly. Okay. Again? But you already have that ice one? Also, yeah, I want to check something. And I can't do it here, I guess. Only on the map. Okay, morning!
Ohayou gozaimasu!
Huh? There's nothing on the table? No breakfast today?
Arimasu yo. Chotto matte kudasai ne.
Ah, right. We made a request, so... Omi-chan opens the fridge and pulls something out.Just what kind of fried rice is going to be today? Is
it
going
to be today?
There's a rectangular object in front of me? Is this a juice box? What is this?
Takahara-san's request answered my request.
My request? What's this?
Look at it!
Fine fresh coffee milk.
Cappuccino.
Is this a cappuccino?
でも、コーヒーのことですよね。カプチーノって。
okay, that... wow, that's actually pretty cool. I guess so. She's not completely wrong. What's this?
ポタージュです。
It's miso soup.
よーく見てください。コーンが入っています。
putting corn in it doesn't make it a potage.
あれそうだったんですか?ポタージュってコーンがぐちゃぐちゃになったやつのことかなって。
What an incredible perception! Well, for starters, this isn't even thick!
じゃあ、ぐちゃぐちゃにしましょうか!
Please don't! So, what's this other thing?
フレッシュなオレンジジュース!
The packaging? It's about to expire.
フレッシュって英語で書いてます!
yeah, it has the word fresh on it. It also states that it's only 3% juice. So that's why the free packs. This is quite a spectacle.
すいません。本当はちゃんと探してみたんですが、売ってなくて。
No, it's okay. Thanks. It's delicious in its own way, but I really did want some bread.
あ、それは今焼き上がります。
She baked me some bread? Am I getting a croissant? There's no way it could be croissant juice, right?
どうぞ!
Normal bread.
ごめんなさい。クロワッサンだけは見つからなくて。昨日一日探し回ったんですけど。
Pat your head! Pat your head! Pat your head! Is it wrong?
一応、クロワッサンジュースもないかなって。当たってみたんですが、それもなかったです。
Boy, am I glad they didn't. What you did all that? She searched everywhere in order to satisfy my selfishness. I'm sorry.
いえ、確かにチャーハンばっかりじゃ飽きるかなって思いますし。
Thank you. I drink all of the juice packs and, as I eat my bread. It's not bad. It reminds me of the school lunch for some reason.
明日からどうします?同じのを用意しましょうか?
Please don't do that.
じゃあ、今日は範囲を広げて山の方まで探してみます。なんとかクロワッサンを見つけますね。
Croissants don't grow in a place like that. You don't need to keep looking.
ん?
Well, fried rice is probably good enough. I say as I scratch my nose. Why am I embarrassed?
本当ですか?
For some reason, your fried rice gives me a lot of energy.
え?当然ですよ。元気100倍ですよ。
She seems happy. I head out to the storage shed to ask Koko-san if she needs any help after breakfast. Huh? The door closed? That's surprising. I was sure she'd have started organizing already. Maybe she went to another island meeting and hasn't returned yet? Oh well, I guess I'll go somewhere too.Okay, I'm interested about Tenzen. Is it like just a game or something?
今日も特訓をやるのか?
Oh man, I want to! I so want to! No! Sorry, bro. Fuck. Fuck. Okay, let's do that. I guess let's battle the turtle. Ah, and yeah, deck edit, right. So who I have? Also, yeah, I wanted to Nidex. Two person machine is that what this is? HP is strange. Yeah, because it's all only how to say. We only see HP, not like.Overall stats, you know? 70, oh, see? That's pretty great. Not useful as a weapon, right. Cabbage butterfly? 46. What? 46? 64! 58? You want to rub it so soft. 63? Okay, so he's just outright better. Yeah, he's just better.Anything else? Seems not. Alright, the credits. Let's go with you. And I guess another water. Yeah. Save and deck 2, I guess. Ah, so I can, like.And that will be fine. Yeah. Ah, okay, that's... Oh, sorry, I'm an idiot. So, Yeah, I guess it's fine. And, you... Maybe you... And, again you, I guess. Just because. Okay. And can I like cook whatever the button? No. Oh. Okay, I guess. Let's start. Let's try. Location pawns. Toto. Okay, let's just I'm gonna save just in case. If I physically flipped you over, you wouldn't be able to fight, would you? At any rate, I still want battle start! But, Yeah. Oh, I guess. Guess feel the crap? What the fuck? Yeah! Okay, let's. He looks actually pretty swag. Alright. Good. Let's... I won! But what is this feeling? I just feel guilty. Alright, Sorokado is here. Also, yeah, just if anyone interested, I'm not exactly like, how to say, disliking any of characters, I just find her more interesting than others, that's why I like focusing on her, because I like her the most at the moment. I see. Maybe I could like jump in ranks if I like wanted, but I guess I won't. Be reckless for now. So yeah. No way. fuck, I want to play that. The single fox sleeping in the shade of a tree. Oh, it's ours. It's Nari. He seems the same as ever. Is it just you, Yuti? What? Is it just you today? He'd usually be curled up next to our sleeping. Huh? Is she on the tree? I can hear our breathing in her sleep or somewhere. Where is she? Seriously? I listen closely. Can't be. I look up into the tree. Why and how? You're kidding. There's a thick branch about 2 meters off the ground. And now he's going face up on it while he's sleeping. This is just an accident waiting to happen. How did she end up falling asleep in a place like that? And why did she even climb up there in the first place? It's a bit of Putin. But depending on how you think about it, it might be safe. If she's in a place no one can reach, she doesn't have to worry about being pranked. It's positioning, Maybe depending on where I stand, I fucking knew it. I could see your panties. Can you stop? First I need to calm down. There's no need to overthink this. There are two options. Only two. Okay, I want to see what will real life decision will do for us. Doing the gentleman thing, he is what it means to be a man. Remember, think back to that time. I look up at the sky. Back to the time so long ago. Yes, it was the time when I was still quite young. A conversation shared between friends at school. How many times do you think we'll get to see your paintings in our lifetime.
何回でも見られるさ。
Why? You can!
ああ、僕たちが望めば、望んだ数だけパンツは見られる。
Why?
問題は、その時の俺たちの態度だ。
ああ、親父たち？
パンツを見たいから見る。それは、本能に従った行動であり、決して悪いことじゃない。だが、それじゃダメだ。僕たちは、パンツを見せていただくという、経験で紳士的な態度を取るべきさ。
Be yours and gentlemen, huh?
いいか、高原。俺たちにとってパンツとは、見せていただくものだ。だからさ、その時が来たら、最大限の感謝を持って臨もうよ。
Yeah, you're right.
約束だぜ。
Guys, the time has come. I quietly take a deep breath. I confirm the point from which they will be visible. I won't look up until then. I continue forward, one careful step at a time. Here, it's like a divine revelation from the heavens. I let out one more breath and turn towards the heavens, the paintings. A pale peach color. There's no need for excessive thoughts. I have but one thing to say. Thank you! Everything I want to say is within those words. Behold those photos! Okay. Hey! Hello? I call out to all. Not too long, not too loud though, as I wouldn't want to startle her. If that happens, she might panic, lose her balance, and fall out of the tree. Ao, wake up! Hey, Ao! It's possible she's forgotten where she is while she was asleep. Don't move too quickly, okay? Open your eyes slowly. She follows my directions and slowly opens her eyes. Good morning! Don't worry about it, and thank you. It's nothing, don't worry, but thank you. But you should probably choose your sleeping location a bit more carefully, and thank you. It will be better if you fell, and thank you. But either way, you really do sleep a lot.
寝る子は育つってやつよ。
I see. That's certainly true.
なんで胸見んのよ。
Oh, I think that's amazing.
パンタって、男子校だから女の子に免疫ないんじゃなかったっけ？
Yeah, I did say that. I've got some now.
免疫が？
Yeah. This may be thanks to our spanties. So, thank you! She has no idea what's going on and just cocks her head. I like during the day when night falls, I can hear the chorus of insects around me. Why does hearing the cries here feel so refreshing? It's the same summer insects which makes it strange. Mchon is sitting against the pillow reading a manga that I bought. It's none of my business, but I'm a bit curious. Don't you have any summer work? Homework?
ありますよ、一応。
Are you doing it?
なんですか、いきなり。
No reason, I was just wondering. It seems like you always either outside playing or inside eating fried rice.
そこまでシンプルな生活してませんよ。ちゃんと予定通りこなしてます。高原さんとは違うんです。どう見たって、宿題をしている気配はないです。
I'm the type of person who does the best when they back it again. When they back is against the wall.
本当に追い込まれると頑張れるタイプなんですか？
Why do you ask? That's when I do my best.
まあ、いいですけど。あ、でも、
も一つだけ悩んでる課題があるんです。
You can ask me. Is my ask some in Japanese?
自由研究の題材が決まらなくて。
Free research. Free research, huh? You're off making fried rice, so why not comply ways to make delicious fried rice?
それはちょっと。私が食いしん坊みたいになるじゃないですか。
That's how you are, so...
違います!チャーハンが好きなだけで食いしん坊とは違います!
She said that, eh? Doing a report on something... On morning glories might be simple enough, I think?
朝顔ですか。あれって、もっと低学年の子がやることじゃないですか?あ、そうだ。朝顔じゃないですが。ネギを育ててみるのはどうでしょう。
グリーンオニオンズ。
私が毎日大量のネギをスーパーで買っていたら、おばちゃんがこんなの自分で育てた方がいいよって教えてくれたんです。
She has no business sense, does she?
いつかやってみようと思ってたんですが、研究にもなって一石二鳥ですね。よし、ネギを育てるぞ。
Can imagine a mountain of green eyes, onions piled on the table. I'll do my best to eat them. Fried rice research. I thought it was a good idea. I think about Michan's free research topic as I lay out my futon. Well, maybe picking something is a part of the assignments. Good night. I pop down on my futon.For some reason, I seem to be exhausted from walking around today. Drowsiness immediately assaults me. Oh, that's right. I need to set out bait for the ice salmon battle. But I'm tired. What should I do? So, okay, so that does actually... how to say... affect him. That's actually good to know. I guess we'll... Okay, let's another day. We'll pay the bait another day, and next day we'll be resting. I'm a fighter! I need to catch new ice lemon. Alright. Second of August. I guess I'll go check the bait I ate last night. Oh, okay, hard clam. Got your first two stars, come on. Sure. Okay, but you have already said, yeah.Okay, that's something. Marnie! There's nobody here. The living room is quiet. There's nothing on the table. She's not back from radio exercises yet, or did she go out to the play somewhere? It doesn't seem like she prepared breakfast. I thought it was strange to have fried rice every morning, but now that it's not here, it's actually kind of sad. It feels like I'm being betrayed. Or whatever. Maybe there are some leftovers. None. Well, I guess I'll do without it for today. What should I do?Kyoko-san!
Hi, hi!
She comes out from inside the store shed. It seems that Umi-chan is not here, so there is no breakfast. Is there anything I could eat?
そうなんだ。じゃあ、私が。
You make something?
これあげる。
It's kapudon. Where did you just pull that from?
おいしいよ。
I'm sure it is, but... having instant food in the morning...I didn't really eat them that often when I had the club activities. Cup udon. Time to eat! Skipping a meal isn't good for your stamina. And it's the most important thing to combat the summer heat. I put in hot water and wait 3 minutes. Oh. Time to eat? I wait the required length of time and then open the lid. Wow, delicious! There are certainly things in here that aren't good for an athlete's body, but wow! The main action of daring to take is such things. It's like practicing by tormenting my own body. I can't get enough! It's suddenly giving me the urge to go running to burn off the calories. It's like breakfast that leaves me speechless. Thanks for the meal! I finish off the soup and take a deep breath. Well, what should I do today? Alright. I really want to. You don't know how I want to. But I have to. Let's actually battle him. Oh, so he has three. You have three. You have two. You have three. And you have three. I mean, I'm sure we will win, right? Oh, that will be fucking awesome. Hard run. What his damage actually? Index. Hatram? 54. Now it's better than him, but. Should I try? Okay. For my water of two. Okay, let's go with this. Woof! It's not a human? Woof, woof, woof! It seems to be ready to go. At any rate, let's battle! Easy. Okay. Well, now we fucked. Yeah. Okay. I'm like, yeah! The scream of the dog is kind of emotionally faithful. Don't look at me like that. Okay.
Oh, hi, Jan.
Oh, it's Richie. Richie is eating ice cream in front of the store. Tenzin, best boy! Tenzin is fingers his racket in front of the store.
Irasshai!
Always working. And Nari happens to be asleep under the bench. So it's just you guys today. I take a double squeeze pop out of the ice cream case.
20,000 yen, ne?
Right, right. I can't get 20 yen.
99,980 yen, 足りないじゃない?
Yeah. It's the usual exchange out the way I sit on the bench. Where's Namiki?
あの子は少年団の会合に出てるわ.
And the rest of you don't need to be there?
まだそこまでの時期じゃないし.
Huh?
なあ、ハイリー。ちょっと聞きたいことがあるんだけどよ.
Yeah? Tenzin, please stop. I want to play. No, I want to play.
どこか行って。歩けばバイトに当たるんだろう?
Why? That's a weird way to praise it, but I know what you're trying to say.
この島じゃバイトしたくても募集自体がほとんどないしさ。あっても見物支給とかだし。都会は1時間働くと800円もらえるって。マジ。Depends
on the job, you can earn make 1000円?
1
1時間で札がもらえるのかよ。
By the way, isn't it especially hot today?
あお、扇風機表に出してくれよ。
天然。
中が熱くなるでしょ。これで我慢しなさい。天然、これをラケットの代わりに使うと空気抵抗が強くなってトレーニングになるわよ。
ほう、それはいい。
That's a nice breeze.
ものは使いようよ。
I guess. Speaking of getting paid, how much do you make here?Oh, so they pay you in kind here?
めちゃくちゃ美味しいんだから。200年もののぬか床よ。
Is it supposed to be impressive?
すごいんじゃないか。200年だし。
江戸時代からあるぬか床よ。
Zed Pirit!
すげ
ー! By the way,
風は心地いい。この何とも言えない美しさ。
天然、呼吸を抑えると肺活量が鍛えられるわよ。
なるほど。
It gets quiet.
なあ、スターパックスって行ったことあるのか？
No. Yeah, a few times. Right now they have a mango mix frappuccino.Excuse you. What did I say that was erotic? No, she's just an idiot. Sorry. I thought I like misread the endings, and then maybe yeah, you could like make some erotic, but no, she's just an idiot, like usual. I think I've got an inkling of what you're going for. Is that a pervert?
Eroizo.
エロちゃんは
むっつりなだけだ。
むっつりちゃんは
言ってやれ、ハイリ。
マンゴーミックスフラポチーノ。
下手下手下手。
Your face goes bright red and she runs into the store. Okay. I have some time talking to Ryoichi in front of the store.But in the middle of our discussion, Inari wakes up and starts playing table tennis with Tenzan. It's quite the sight. He skillfully returns the ball with his tail.
また負けた。
How the fuck? Is Tenzan actually not that big of a deal?
Inari が強いんだ。負けたということは、まだ上があるということ。
No, that's yeah.
俺はまだ強くなれるということだ。
I don't think it's good to be so positive you fail to reflect.
なんだ、お前らここにいたのか。
なあ、ナミキ、集会は終わったのか。
うむ、滞りなく。
What was the meeting about?
島の祭りの打ち合わせだ。
フェスティバル？
この島には海の祭りと山の祭りがあるんだ。海の祭りは観光客も多少来るぞ。
Oh, come to think of it, I saw something about it on a pamphlet this board.But what about the mountain one?
そっちはお祭りというより風習みたいなものよ。
Oh, appears from within the store?
見る人なんて誰もいないし、当該の人間に見せるものでもないわ。
Really?
ま、そんな感じだな。
高原は夏休み中はこっちにいるんだろ？
Uh-huh. Is that the plan?
なら、海の祭りは見られるな。
今年は何日だっけ？
21日よ。
In that case, I'll be here.
じゃあ、今年は俺たちと一緒に祭りに参加しようぜ。
Sure. But I'm also interested in this mountain one.
だからそっちはお祭りじゃなくて、ただの風習って言ってるでしょ？ねえ、ノミキ。夏鳥の役ってもう決まってるんだっけ？
Some of it.
そうそう、揉めている。
じゃあさ、
Oh, and Namiki starts talking about the sea festival. If some special is jargon thrown in, so I have a hard time following along.
Ao-chan, ya, kyō wa mō owagari. Kyō wa kodomo ra mō konnai yō jashi na. Hayame ni mise jimai shiyō ka to omotte no.
Ichiō, ore ra ga iru nda kedo.
Mise saki de takkyū shite ru dake ja no.
Uh-huh. I'm also kind of curious, can you actually win against Tenzin? Because I don't remember the like real match when, for example, he loses. Not just like how this endless mod, you know? Oh, you were still at it? At it and completely and getting completely shut out. Oh, can I get the one shaved ice before it
close?
I like the shaved ice here. I guess you could say the ice is different.
The
water in the countryside tastes better. Yep.
Hi, kaki gori o matase.
Thank you.
Nomiki tachi wa?
They left already. By the way, Nari completely shut out in them.
Tama ni wa te kagen shite agenai to, aitsu jishin nakushichau wa yo.
Now it's probably more depressing to find out a fox held back on you, yeah. That's quite a delicate question, really.
Sore ja, watashi mo kaeru kara. Ja ne.
Oh, he's very unsteady on her feet. Is she going to be okay? I guess the feeling you're going to run out of range on the vein, fall asleep at some random place again. Or she almost collapsed. I can watch this. And after all, still holding the shade ice. See her home, do something to keep her awake. Okay, yeah, that's the decision. I will take a break here. So yeah, see you in a few minutes.